nothing we want more. There's nothing we want more. There's nothing we want more. There's nothing.
What I love about loving God is that it's not a one-sided love. He's a great and mighty, awesome God. A God that can do anything. A God that's omnipotent. A God that's all-knowing. Yet he can still look down on you and me, and he can still love us. Even in spite of our shortcomings and our wrongs, he sent his son to die for us, and he yet covers us in his blood, thus making us worthy to stand before him, to call upon his name, to be called by his name.
Oh, how we love him.